other children appear.
Howdy, Charlie.
High culture. High culture are cultural patterns that distinguish a society's elite. For example, in my next example, I will be demonstrating a scene of a very sophisticated classical musical performance.
Bitte, SpongeBob, keine Tricks!
Ach was, vertrau mir einfach!
A time when we heed a certain call, when the world must come together as one. There are people dying.
Oh, when it's time to lend a hand to life.
I think it's a best friend's duty to let her know that everyone, and I do mean everyone, is calling her a dirty skank.
Well, do you think I'm a dirty skank?
You know, I didn't want to believe it, but I guess it's true.
That is your identifier.
And you're a jealous virgin. So...
Is everything all right? Sounds like you're having sex in here, which I know can't be true due to the fact that you have a homosexual boyfriend.
He's not my boyfriend.
Hey, no judgment. All God's children. It's fine. I was gay once. For a while, no big deal. We all do it. It's okay.
Girls, we run this mother. Yeah. Girls, we run this mother. Yeah. Girls, we run this mother. Yeah. Girls, we run this mother.
There's this machine, and the machine makes toys.
The machine makes red toys, and the machine makes blue toys. All day long, the machine makes blue and red toys. But then sometimes the machine makes a purple toy, and someone says, "This is a blue toy." Because this machine only makes blue or red toys. So the purple toy is a blue toy. But then sometimes the machine makes another purple toy, and someone says, "This is a red toy." Because this machine only makes blue or red toys. So the purple toys try to fit in. But one day someone says, maybe this machine also makes purple toys.
Sexualities. Most people know that heterosexuality means to feel sexual attraction to people of the opposite sex. Homosexuality means to feel attraction to people of the same sex. And bisexuality is experiencing sexual attraction to both males and females. It's someone that doesn't experience sexual attraction to any sex or gender at all. However, this doesn't mean that they aren't open to or can't experience romantic attraction.
I could remember
everything inside of me just wanted to fit in. I was never one for pretenders. Everything I tried to be just wouldn't settle in. If I told you what I was, would you turn your back on me? And if I seemed dangerous, would you be scared? I get the feeling just because everything I touch isn't dark enough, that this problem lies in me. Different from the rest, do I have to run and hide? I never said that I want this. This burden came to me, and it's made its home inside.